Hello, boys and girls. Today's question is this: how long has God been alive? The answer is, God has always been alive because He is eternal. This makes Him so different to us. There was a particular time when I was born, and of course when you were born, but God was not. God has always been around. Nobody created Him. God is eternal. He has no beginning and He has no ending. So here is today's question. How long has God been alive? The answer: God has always been alive because He is eternal.